UCLA women cruise to win over rival USC. Los Angeles, App, Monique Billings got the 40th double-double of her career with 14 points and 16 rebounds to lead number 9 UCLA over USC 59-46 on Friday night. Jordin Canada added 16 points, and the Bruins, 18-4, 9-2 Pac-12, won their 7th consecutive game. USC, 15-7, 5-6, struggled mightily against the UCLA zone in the first half and shot many three-pointers it didn't want to take. Not much was working in the first half for the Trojans offensively, as they were 6-for-29 from the field and just 1-for-14 from three-point range. Kristen Simon led USC with 15 points and 12 rebounds. The Trojans played better in the second half, cutting UCLA's lead to single digits in the third and fourth quarters. Canada needed just 2 points to move into third place on UCLA's career scoring list, and she did that and then some, surpassing Rehema Stevens. Canada has 1,901 career points. When USC cut the lead to 9 points at 42-33 on Kristen Simon's basket before the third quarter buzzer, UCLA answered with consecutive baskets from Canada and Billings to push the lead back to double digits. Big picture USC, the Trojans have work to do this weekend if they're to avenge this loss. UCLA and USC meet again in 3 days. UCLA, the Bruins put together one of their best defensive outings of the season in the first half, and that's something they can build on for the final 7 regular season conference games. Up next, USC hosts UCLA on Monday. UCLA plays at USC on Monday. Underscore more app college basketball, http://collegebasketball.app.org and http://www.twitter.com/app_top25.